Teacher Susett, I hope you're doing great. Today I would like to share with you a small video on a bottled water workout challenge. Yes, we're going to be working out with bottled waters. We are going to be building some muscle. We're going to be building strength and resistance. For this bottled water training challenge, maybe it will be ideal for your little one to have bottled waters that are half filled instead of fully filled, so they won't get too tired. Have fun, enjoy it, and let us know how it goes. Yay, 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 yay.